I recently read an interesting headline in the paper that said, quote, "The Washington Compost," which is the Washington Post, "hit with Biden-era layoffs as subscriptions plummet," end of quote. If they'd cover the news fairly, accurately, with a passion for our country, this wouldn't be happening to the Washington Post. People don't want fake news. Thank you very much.